Yes, this is Roving Reporter embarking on series number 4 with our Five Alive series with Mr. Broadus. Go ahead, Mr. Broadus. Tell us about you and your ministry and what you're doing with the community.
Well, it's hard to say because, you know, I look at myself and I'm like, well, I'm just a writer. How does a writer do anything in the community? I've written a tell the stories only I can tell, and that's what I think our community needs.
Yes, sir. And so, did you enjoy the meeting today?
The meeting today was great. It's energizing to be surrounded by people who like-minded people to come together for sharing the same mission, and then start to discuss what the next steps, what it looks like for us to go out into the neighborhood, working together, and doing the work that needs to be done.
And what's your name again?
It's Maurice Broadus.
And is there anything on your mind and in your heart you would like to share with the viewers?
Oh, look here. Find out your passion and share that passion with the world.
Hey, thank you, sir.
All right.